it up here.
Riding it or something?
No. Mama, I was...
This morning, I saw you, like, walking up from
the... I was sleeping when they brought it.
I was talking about just a little while ago.
No.
I swear I saw you walking up the hill from Dave and Anna with your bike.
That... Never mind. She's looking over there. She doesn't understand what I'm saying. Oh. Except, guys, we're gonna see if Brian wants to go with us to the country mile. If not, then I'm gonna get a sick pair of headphones and Megan too. But we have to make sure how see if it's like $1 each, cause I don't. And if not, then I'm supposed to share the headphones, cause I need to make some YouTube videos too. And I need to edit it, and it's kind of loud when I edit. So, birds get away! You suck, birds. Look at this bird fly. This is a house. Hey, can you ask Brian if he wants to go to the country mile with us?
I don't think he does. He just came from the doctor's with his hand, so it's kind of hurting him.
Hey. Yeah, of course. This dude is such a wimp. My God. Why is he such a wimp, guys? My hand hurts. My hand hurts. No, but she can't at least ask him if he wants to go. Because what if he doesn't want to go? They might have some pain medicine there for him. His hand. Ready to roll! Let's roll again! Wow! Woo. Bobby, get out of the freaking street! I don't care about this freaking street! This is Megan's dad's Harley. It's got a bad clip to it, too. Yeah, he's got a, Yeah, let's go tell her. If I ask Paula, she said, I'm not gonna ask him. And let's go.
I asked Paula to ask him, and she said, I don't think he wants to go because his hand's hurting him. I was gonna ask him before he went in because maybe they have some pain medicine for him there. Thank you.
They probably gave him some of the doctor, honey.
Probably, but I'm just saying.